Didn't expect to walk my first foot post with a sergeant. Did I screw up already?
No, your training officer banged in sick. I figured I'd help out. So, graduated first in your class at the academy, huh?
I guess so.
Modest, too. You keep that attitude, you go far in this department.
What's up with this? Thinking what I'm thinking?
Yeah, or maybe he's the owner. Follow my lead. Hey, excuse me, sir. Step away from the vehicle, please.
Hey, it's not what it looks like.
Put your hands on the car.
No. See, my keys are all...
Keep your hands where I can see them. Hey! Officer down, corner of Harlem River Drive and 135th Street. I repeat, I got an officer down.
Hey. How you doing, Roland?
I can't believe I fell on my ass.
Yeah, well, it happens to the best of us.
I thought the guy shot me.
Well, let's get you a ride home where you can relax, and we'll start again as soon as you're back to full duty.
Start again?
Yeah. Back on the horse.
But this is only my third day out of the academy. I mean, what happens next time and the time after that?
Well, we start slow. And I got your back every step of the way, but we're made for this job. I can see that in you.
You've also seen rookies die, right?
That's not the point.
That's exactly the point. It'll be my wife getting the flag, not yours.